The 34th Common Ground Country Fair continues in unity. Over 50,000 people are expected to attend the Celebration of Rural Life, which teaches organic living. Tickets are $10 for adults. Children get in for free. No shortage of apple festivals on this first official weekend of fall. Celebrations in York, Livermore Falls, Cornish, and Monmouth will offer traditional apple cider, apple sales, and unique activities. For details, log on to WMTW.com. Well, it's Chalk on the Walk Day here in Biddeford. Hundreds expected to come downtown to take part in a street chalk competition, but plenty of other activities offered as well. Pony rides, there'll be live music featuring the Pete Kilpatrick Band, and even pumpkin bowling. Admission is free, and it all starts at 11 a.m. And the 12th annual Pumpkin Patch Trolley will roll from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Seashore Trolley Museum in Kennebunkport. Kids under 5 get in for free, and with each paid admission, you'll get a trolley ride and a free pumpkin. Plus, today is the 12th annual Whistle Stop Trail ATV Toy Run, which gathers gifts for hundreds of children. You can join the ride in Farmington at 9 a.m., or take part in a barbecue and celebration in Jay around 10. Organizers ask that you bring a new toy or a cash donation to help a very worthy cause. For more information on these and other events, log on to the weekend calendar section of our website, WMTW.com.